as a guy in the Harry?
Well, I don't know. Seems to be doing reasonably okay. I am not sinking yet, so yeah.
Well, that's a plus.
See that, one of the Danes has said, what is wrong with you today? You're helping Brits. They haven't answered.
User joined your channel.
God, it's horrible having a Spanish flag on your ship.
You must feel very dirty.
Oh no, don't mind the Spanish shops and things like that.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Hey guys, Nathan here. Thank you for your help, everyone. Thank you for nominating me again, but hey ho. How's everyone doing? Is anyone still in battle?
Yes. Yeah, we're in battle with some Danish helping out Spanish.
That feels strange, I bet.
Yeah.
What Spanish is it?
Christopher. 7-Up.
Okay.
We've got 5 or 6 players from 7-Up, Christoph, Peterman, etc., Casanova. We're sailing with them against Dark Joker, Assassin, Northern Wind, etc. So they're big, really tanky oceans. We're
just okay.
Their sails.
Yeah, we're just trying to knock their sails out so the Spanish can do the work.
Is that... who is it who's actually attacking us? They.
Danes, but it is a clan which I don't really remember seeing before.
No, I'm sorry, I was on about tonight, so 7-Up are who's attacking Ben Salem tonight. And that's who you're helping now, yeah?
That's these guys, yeah!
That's just fucking wrong on so many levels.
Yeah, because Bill Behrens said, because the Danish said, what is wrong with you today? Why are you helping the Brits? And Bill Barron said that'll all change again tonight. So it's still a mystery as to why they're helping us and not the Danes.
They're just after PvP, aren't they?
Yeah. But anyway, guys, I've got to disappear for a little bit. If everyone can do their best to amass as many people as they can for Ben Salem, I'll try my best to get in just before, get shit organised and get shit done. FOS, can you? Because I've not got an outpost there. Does anyone have an outpost at Ben Salem?
Oh. Yeah, no.
No. Can someone make sure that there's a port battle ready Leotian waiting for me? I have one, but it's at Congrios, and I'm gonna have to be logging off in the next sort of 15 minutes. I'm just trying to AFK sail as much as I can back so I can get in and do it. And Tone, if you can grab hold of Scarborough and get him to do his thing for me, that'd be amazing.
Okay.
If you can do that, and I'll do my best to get back and stop them taking Ben Salem. But screeners are going to be what wins the day there, more than the port battle fleet, as they have done today. So, well done, guys. And I'll catch up with you all a little bit later on.
Cheers, mate.
Bye for now. User left your channel.
It's really strange seeing you with a Spanish flag, Daz.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Captain Woodpecker's having a barbecue.
Well, I wasn't invited.
Yeah, I've had to swap sides, he's sent his charge. Perfect stern rake if someone's parked in front of me. Ah!
And slow this bloody Bologna down.
User left your channel.
Go left on the left. On the front of it.
turn the right now.
Hey, I want to get my broadside off. Thank you.
can't do any fucking damage with these guns.
The assassin is going down.
Sorry, Harry.
No worries, I need to repair gentlemen, I'm fucked.
Okay, good fight, don't risk your ship.
Oh, took out 5 cannons and 29 crew with that.
Nice.
Yeah, just gave Svern a nice stern raking.
Try and get round back of Bernadette. So.
Yeah, I was trying to board him.
I was trying to get around the back of Stornberg, so yeah, we're going different ways.
I think he's being boarded.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, 80 grillin'. Woohoo!
User joined your channel.
You there, Bellamy?
Yep, still in battle.
You in battle? How come?
Oh, in battle with two Bellanas.
Alright, okay.
User disconnected from your channel.
Right, guys, these fuckers will probably jump us when we get out.
Yeah.
All right, okay.
Okay, maybe it's time to go back to port.
Yeah.